quite ready in terms of our preparation, subject to we have to do further on regulatory, which we are already drafting, and then there are certain others as well in terms of infrastructures. We have just received the final phase report on the INIR report from the IAEA.
Phase one.
So we are going to table it to the cabinet first.